Gentlemen.
Captain, I see on your report Flavius was killed. I am sorry. I like that huge sun worship. I wish we could have examined that belief of his more closely. It seems illogical for a sun worshiper to develop a philosophy of total brotherhood. Sun worship is usually a primitive superstition religion.
I'm afraid you have it all wrong, Mr. Spock, all of you. I've been monitoring some of their old-style radio waves. The Empire spokesman trying to ridicule their religion. But he couldn't. Well, don't you understand? It's not the sun up in the sky. It's the Son of God.
Caesar and Christ, they had them both. And the word is spreading only now.
The philosophy of total love and total brotherhood that will replace their imperial Rome. But it will happen in their 20th century.
Wouldn't it be something to watch, to be a part of? To see it happen all over again. Mr. Chekhov, take us at a moment to head walk factor one.